effective content is not enough to convert your targets into potential customers. That will just encourage them to click on the call to action button. The content that is displayed on the landing page will allow you to make sales, acquire new customer accounts, or get signups, depending on your campaign's objective. So if the goal of your email campaign is to present your services, your site's landing page will be perfectly fine. But when you're informing customers of a sale or a new collection, recipients must be redirected to a dedicated landing page for this information. Whatever the content of your email, the associated landing page must reassure your visitors. To do this, you must ensure that your content and design are consistent between the email campaign and the landing page. You might also want to display customer satisfaction and certification information if you have it. A landing page must also be convincing, meaning that it must convert visitors into customers. To do this, it is essential for your landing page to have a clear call to action and promote essential information about the fold. It is very simple to create a dedicated landing page, even without technical skills, thanks to dedicated tools available on the internet, like Unbounce, Instapage, and Optimizely. It is essential to analyze the results of your email campaign to identify areas for improvement. There are several indicators that are essential for your analysis. The open rate, which will let you evaluate the relevance of your campaign's content. The click-through rate, which determines the number of people who have clicked on a link in an email, out of the people who opened it. The unsubscribe rate, which lets you know how many people unsubscribed from your email list after receiving your email. The hard bounce rate, which corresponds to the number of emails that never arrived at their destination because of an incorrect or non-existing email address. And finally, the soft bounce rate, which corresponds to the number of emails that temporarily could not be delivered because the recipient's inbox was full or because there was a problem with their server. Then, analyze the statistics by internet service provider to ensure that your emails were delivered to inboxes, and monitor the complaint rate. The complaint rate represents the number of contacts that reported your email as spam, divided by the number of emails you've sent on that ISP. It must be below 0.1% to ensure good deliverability. The results of your analysis will let you try new things and compare them. This is known as A/B testing. Using an adapted high-performance routing solution can help you understand what you must do to create effective content, successfully send your emails, and analyze performance. Before you make your choice, compare the solutions that are on the market using a few key criteria. Essential features like being able to create newsletters adapted to screen size, content segmentation, and sign-up forms. Optimize deliverability. Assess the guarantees offered for good delivery on your emails, whatever the ISP. And finally, the level of information for campaign reports. Choose a solution that gives you complete reports that you can easily update and use. If you keep in mind these keys to success in each of your email campaigns, you will be able to fully utilize the strategic marketing tool for your store.